is Miss Coco again. She got a lot of video, I think. She was so scared, so wary when she came in with her, best friend Mitch and another little dog, a little white dog. And now with the help of staff who take her out often and volunteer also who take her out, she has improved really tremendously. She wags her tail, she sits on command, she takes treats. Right? You don't like my treats today, right? Hmm? Oh, she's so another friend here. Another friend she wants to meet. That's right. And she has a smile now, which she didn't have before. Come here, Coco. Coco. She loves to go on the bench. She loves to listen to conversation. She wants to be part of it. You can see she's very happy to be there, and she likes garrises.
Well, I know she let me take her out earlier.
Coco, 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 maybe you can give her one of your treats. That would be better.
Coco, come here.
She comes right away when called. No, we're not sitting. What's happening here? Coco, come here. Here. You gonna sit for this one? No? You don't like those treats anymore?
What? Sit down. Sit.
Oh, good girl. Good girl. Wonderful. Yeah, she has made a total turnaround. She's not the Coco we have known at the beginning of her stay. I guess she's the Coco that existed in her family home. That's right. So here she is again.